I'm Kody Ensley, and I do software engineering on Robonaut at Johnson Space Center. Basically, the robot, Robonaut 2, behind me, has onboard software. The processors actually live in his stomach. What I'm doing is helping to architect the software that will allow the robot to be able to move around inside the space station autonomously. I was born and raised on the Flathead Indian Reservation in Pablo, Montana. And when I was a kid, growing up, my parents invested a lot of money into Legos. And I think that that's probably the reason that I ended up here today. I was not one of those kids at the age of six who knew they would end up with NASA. One of NASA's own, Scott Askew, was involved in a program called the NAFP, which is basically where NASA lends out professors to tribal universities, but heard about something called the Undergraduate Student Research Project. And I applied for the USRP program. After successive internships and then finally at co-op, I was hired here at Johnson Space Center. Being able to do outreach and show that there are opportunities like internships, co-ops, where not only you can leave to get training, but you can bring that back to the reservation and you can help pass that along to other people there has probably been my proudest personal accomplishment. We don't want robots to replace people. We don't think they can, but we definitely think that we can assist people in getting to the next frontier faster.